Ugh, it's so close. I don't know who we're gonna pick. We need someone that the people are gonna like. But what do the people even want? What do the people want?
Welcome back to the last episode of Jared in the Hall. This week, where's the reveal? And we're revealing who the next In the Hall host is. So I want to know what you guys want to see in the next In the Hall host.
Not so awkward.
You think I'm awkward?
Yes.
How?
Yeah. Funny, knows what they're doing, like can edit well.
I think I would be amazing at it.
Do you know how to edit?
No.
Someone who is charismatic, someone who is compassionate, someone who slays, someone who is me.
Do I not slay enough for you?
No, you slay. This guy slays. He's gonna be hard to replace.
Yes!
I don't know, just make fun of yourselves. Be crazy. If you don't be crazy, then you're not doing it right.
I'd like to have somebody that actually has some, you know, thought to their questions. I wonder about your choices sometimes.
I'm gonna say someone really funny.
Does that mean I'm not funny?
No, you're really funny, Jared. Stop.
You're funny to an extent.
Yeah.
To an extent?
Yes, to an extent.
The most funny one that I've seen. Jared's the most popular. I've never seen a fan page for an In the Hall member.
That is okay, that's true. That's true.
Yes.
No, what I always wanted to be you, Jared. I love you. Jared, don't leave.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving right now, actually. Bye.
Someone be original.
Oh, they're good at asking questions. I don't know.
Well, that's kind of important. It is the whole premise of the show. What do I want to see in the next In the Hall host? Easy. Someone who's funny, charismatic, can deal with the haters, because there's a lot of them. And someone who is going to have as much fun as I did. So, yeah. Bye. You get all that?
Yeah! Watch out for Frank in the Hall next year!
Turn down for what?